What's up guys, welcome back to this channel. If you're new here, I'm Jusuf and today I'm gonna be taking you guys along on another productive day with me. And today's episode is kinda a study with me, so it's gonna be study edition. And with that, I wanna introduce you guys to today's sponsor, which is the Studying Amino app. I've worked with Amino before and it's basically a platform with so many different communities. There's literally a community for every interest, but today I'll share with you how the Studying Amino literally helps me so much for studying. So before I sit down to study or just like get productive, I definitely do not feel motivated, okay? Instead of scrolling through Instagram and just procrastinating even more, I scroll through the featured feed of the Studying Amino, and let me tell you guys, the blog posts on here are so helpful. Like this one, I just found this one, Study Struggles and Solutions. This just makes me want to just sit down and get productive. What I love about communities like this, especially for the Studying Amino, is that because for schoolwork and studying, you can feel helpless so fast. If you don't have a study buddy, there's so many active users on here and you can literally see like how many people are doing what, for example, chatting. It's so great to have chats like this because if you just want to communicate and exchange knowledge with people who also kind of want to be enthusiastic about studying, these chat rooms are so helpful. So if you guys are interested in following me, I actually have an account on here. It's called Jusuf, and I also made a post about today's study session, so you guys can check that out. I'm gonna be linking the Study Amino app in the description box down below. If you guys just need some more motivation, literally, I love using this app. So thank you so much to Amino for sponsoring this video, and let's get into my day of studying, and I hope it can inspire you to work along. Let's go! So I've just kind of cleaned up my room and I just opened my blinds, so it's really bright for my eyes, but it's beautiful weather. Just kind of laid ready what I need today, my school stuff. And then I made my bed, and my desk is pretty much ready as well. Here's my tripod, which I need. To get things rolling, I'm gonna listen to some music. The first thing I need to establish today is a plan, okay? We need a plan for today. I don't have one yet. I mean, look at this hair, like, this is not efficient, okay? Let's go to the bathroom. Okay, let's go. Searching for the one to make me. By the way, this is the mess that I made just to put the camera there. Okay, fresh face. Now I'm really starving. Diamond dancing, all the light hit different color. Hey, I just wanna bust it, I don't wanna come. Yeah, count 100,000 and I bet they like. Bad companies, bad for your company. Bad companies, bad for your company. Mag in the ski mask in case you come for me. Got a mag in the ski mask in case you come for me. Just made my time plan on Google Calendar. Now that I've eaten breakfast, I'm ready to get to work. It's already 10. So, currently just reading an article on how to prepare for an exam. Trips to the mall, I just tripped in the fall. I think I might really be the one after all. Yeah, don't wanna rule them all. I'm the chosen one, the savior. But all these triple six, yeah, make it look like I was up to no good. At least that's what my mama said. Yeah, now I'm the one giving mama bread. Everything I want, but I can't deal with all your love. You're saying I'm the one, but it's your actions that speak louder. Giving me love and you are down and need another. I just might miss you a little bit. I don't miss you. I just kind of made an overview of the things I need to study. So basically this is what's on my like papers, this is what's in the book, and these are the things I need to know. But now I just exactly know like the steps I need to do. I like to create an overview. I just made myself really ratchet sandwiches as well. I think I finished my work like photo wise for like my project. So now we're gonna go and do biology. I'm really hungry and we have no food at home, so
snack break and a break in general. And I just also went on my studying amino to get some motivation. When you have time, you just don't feel that urgency to do things. Just deinstalled Instagram and I'm getting on my Forest app. Let's go. So I slept for 1 hour and it's already 6 and yeah, that's great. We're behind in our plan, but you know, doesn't matter. I'm not gonna continue studying. I'm definitely at a third of what I need to study and I still have other things to do except studying, so I wanted to kind of squeeze it in right now.